Hi, I'm Sarah Gavin, or Mrs. Gavin to students, and I teach omnibus at VSA. I live outside of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, where I grew up, but I've also gotten to live around the country and overseas. When I went to college, I decided to study English literature because I have a love of books and have always enjoyed exploring new worlds and new ideas through them. But I also went to graduate school overseas in Scotland, and there I studied social anthropology, or the study of human social relationships. And that combination really explains the things that I'm most interested in. I love understanding the human condition and how we interact with one another in light of what God has revealed to be true about Him and His world and our place in it. And as I keep getting older and learning more and more, I grow more excited also about how many things there are to be revealed in great books.
By reading classic literature, you could have conversations with the greatest minds in history.
Or think about what it means to be made in the image of God.
Or simply sail away on an adventure.
All of these are wonderful reasons to study the great books, but they're not enough. The real reason that we want to study all of these great works from human history is because they're leading us to something greater. All these great stories and all these great books and events from history point to the ultimate story, and that is God's story. And as we read and learn and grow, we want to look forward to what's to come, and that's the greatest story of all. At the end of the Chronicles of Narnia, C.S. Lewis writes about the new Narnia, or heaven. And he explains, "The things that began to happen after were so great and beautiful that I cannot write them. And for us, this is the end of all the stories. And we can most truly say that they all lived happily ever after. But for them, it was only the beginning of the real story. All their life in this world and all their adventures in Narnia had only been the cover and the title page. Now, at last, they were beginning chapter one of the great story, which no one on earth has read, which goes on forever, and which every chapter is better than the one before." So now I look forward to learning with my students and discussing all of these books so that we can understand more how they point to God and His greater story that we have yet to look forward to in this life. When I'm not teaching, I enjoy spending time with my husband and traveling as much as we possibly can. We recently got to go to Ireland and South Africa, and I love exploring the world, and I hope to bring that same enthusiasm to the classroom and look forward to it from my students as well. So I hope to see you there.